For the young lady I met up at the airport, who told me she was going to Cincinnati. I'm like, damn, who you know in Cincinnati? She said, no one really, but I'm going to meet my daddy for the first time. I hit her with a blank stare. She looked back and said, sorry. I said, nah, you good, we got an hour layover. If you want to, we can sit and talk about it. She proceeds to tell me he got a fam and a wife, and she was still a seed when he ran out of life. She say, I don't understand how it is to be a man, but I know I'm leaving, my ass wasn't right, right? I mean, what am I supposed to say to him? He ain't never been there. He had the nerve to send my daughter clothes. He don't know what she wear, and that's when the tears start flowing, and more feelings kept pouring. As I look at that, I pat her on the back and think to myself, damn, why the fuck is she going? She sat straight up and took a shirt and wiped her cheek. I took my hand off her and sat back in my seat. She stared at the floor, then she took a look at me. And then she said, this for the young man who only 17 years old, but he just made a life. He wanna do right by the mom, so he made her wife. She a little bit older, she know more about life. He in high school, so he moved in with her just to make things right. Time passed by, the baby is born. He a good dad, the better than norm. More time passed, the baby by six. The baby acting funny, the baby got sick. He ran tests on him, the baby need blood. He gave what they need, the baby his world. In the waiting room, looking at the wall staring. The doctor walked in, say he need the kid's parents, cause yours didn't work. He asked, how was that? The doc said, simple. The blood don't match the screen, the blood don't match. The doc said, stay calm. That's a topic that you need to take up with the mom. He fell in the chair, started having flashbacks, how he wanted to go to college, but he couldn't do that. Now he crying and shit, cause the kid ain't here. The mama walked in the room and he looked at her and he said,
I thought I could do this.
Stay strong.
For some.